My, my, what a happy fellow. Now, Ishwari, darling, move Lakshmana to the left. Ajay, tell your mother and sister to...
No!
What have you done?
No, it wasn't me. It was...
Come on. You can't lie about who you are. Not in here.
Lakshmana? Is that you?
What's wrong? You seem tired or hurt. I mean, look for yourself. Here, this will make you feel better. If you want to get back to us, you're going to have to fight, right?
Whatever it takes to get back to you, I'll do it. I promise.
Really thought you could hide all your ugliness, didn't you? Thought you could cover up the horrible things you thought, the things you've done, without any consequences.
Who are you?
I am those consequences.
Well, shit. Who was that? Some Golden Path terrorist?
Sharp as always.
Hmm. Well, they did plague me for years. Stands to reason they'd be on my mind. What is this? What have I found?
The more you kill, the stronger you'll get. Is the scene here as it was up there, love?
that.
Excellent. What's this? Goodies? New toys?
I didn't.
This just got more fun. Whatever that is, I want what's inside.
Oh.
£50 for me. What's wrong with my statue? Oh, it's filthy. RJ, is that you? I'm warning you. I won't take this abasement any longer. I will. We'll fight back.
Then fight back, old man.
Statue, you'll have to go through me. I need to be closer. You don't, RJ. I'm coming back!
Again, stand up, fight for your family. home, Fagin. I should have come back to you.
None of that, my dear. We'll be together soon. There you are, you little devil.
My God, it's true. You have crow's feet. I can see them coming in. Oh dear, there's no coming back from that.
Exactly what I had in mind when I asked for more statues, but fine.
I get it. She's cute. Don't lie to her.
What is this? What am I hearing? I've never said those terrible things.
No. What you fought for?
That's preposterous. People could hear this. Anyone could be listening.
Would she be mad at me for the others I've taken away? Probably. But what
She doesn't know what hurt her. And so,
intrusive thoughts. I never really felt this way. Ah, there.
I always wanted to know after Ishwar. The second she was gone, I knew I should have fought harder. But I have the responsibility of this country.
Enough of that nastiness. Finally.
Responsibility to lead. And so I put myself aside. And I left. When When my daughter was slaughtered by that cold-blooded terrorist, my heart shattered. A piece of me died. And I shall never be the same. Never. There has only ever been one woman for me. It's true. I would lie awake, longing for her, desperately devising a plan to get her safely away from her brute of a husband. Oh, Ishwari. Every glimpse I caught of my perfect daughter was like seeing the sun for the first time. I couldn't stop staring at her. It was hard to do anything else.
Huh?
I need to know what's in there, obviously. Oh, for the love of... Let's tear shit up. What is this? Invite only?
You're not ready yet, my love.
Yes, yes, you're right. Of course. What the fuck was that?
Personal demons manifest in fascinating ways. You hate yourself, so everything in here wants you dead. It's simpler than you think.
Oh, good.
Two of those words sound the same.
Let this vandalism go unpunished, RJ. Statue, you'll have to go through me. Too far from it. This isn't working. I need to get closer.
Really gonna die protecting this ugly chunk of gold? Okay.
Oh no. Terrible statue. No!
Supposed to be you? No, it's too dignified, too attractive.
No need for all that. shouldn't have.
A grenade!
This just got more fun. Ah, yes, the temple of a religion I crushed. This should be fun.
Daddy, is that you? Help me, please!
Lakshmana, what's wrong? Where are you?
They're calling me the Tarun Matara. They say I can't leave. I'm scared.
I won't let that happen. I'm coming to get you, all right? I will save you, my love. I promise. This looks important. is this? It's rebuilding the tower.
Thank you.
Spawner, I'm coming up to get you.
It's just like a fairy tale. I'm the princess of the tower, right?
Yes, that's right. I'm here, my love.
This made the king furious. He promised that what happened to the goddess would never happen again.
I see. A beautiful, perfect mask.
Same old, same old. Just hide what you are.
I'm not hiding, I'm enhancing. It's a disgusting religion built on pain and exploitation. And I won't let them do to our daughter what they did to you. Storm the temples. Take anything we can sell. Destroy the rest.
The artifacts were melted down and turned into statues of the king because, the truth, the king never cared about the goddess at all. He was just jealous. He wanted everyone to love him and him alone. Even though he lied and lied, no one was fooled. The king was hated, alone, and deserved to die for what he did. The end.
But that's not the end. Right, there's a sequel or something. Redemption Arc. Darling? Noxmana? Hello?
Now, be a good personification of my flaws and tell me where I can find the other two pieces of this, would you? Well, I had to try.
I think if people found out about your little romps with certain individuals they respect you less, I can't stop thinking about that personally.
RJ, this is feeling more and more personal. To my statue.
Rat's history. No one will ever remember you even existed, Pagan.
can't kill us! You created us!
Guys, you can't have a statue without my head. The head has my best feature on it. My face.
Well, that looks important. Support my weight, right?
I don't know.
Oh, would you shut up? Handsome little devil.
Oh, and it did something to you. After all. Ugh, my father. Why is he featured here? What is this place? It's filthy and dark. Oh, yes, this is my father's place, all right. I can smell its terrible cologne already. Ugh.
Be right back, my darlings. This had better be important.
You are still a child with no self-control. I have turned a blind eye to your vices, but the fact that you are still... are still fucking men!
Oh, please. What's the point of having power if you can't do whatever you... I wasn't planning on doing this so soon, but...
You dare?
Oh, small! My mind has held me back! Tell me that!
Now, where was I? Oh, right. Coming, my darlings.
I hate reruns.
There. I've done your job now. Unfreeze my accounts. Give me back my fucking money.
Your money? I have had enough of your frivolities. You waste my wealth. And on what? Women's clothing and flashy cars? You attract too much attention.
I'm trying to uphold our status. You could be running the triad.
I heard what you did.
Would you listen to me?
Look at your fucking shoes. Disgusting.
All these memories. And make me angry.
It's taken care of. Are you sure? Yes, boss, of course. Father? What happened to you?
I got into a fight with the other children. The teacher said...
Speak up!
The teacher said I've been expelled.
If you can't learn to control yourself, you will be a failure all your life. Solve this yourself.
Hey, at least he's fighting, boss. Maybe your son is tougher than he looks.
What son? I think I had a daughter.
I guess that's the end of the story, huh? You can go back now. Out the way you came. You can go now, Daddy. Back the way you came, okay?